So I'm at my mom's house and we're looking at my garden. And look at all my tomatoes. There's more tomatoes, guys. Look. Ooh, oh, that one might have not been quite ready. Look, there's a few there. I put them in my hand. Oh, now I'm gonna have to go take them inside. We're just leaving to go to the store. There's another one on there. Get that one. Oh, oh, it made me drop it. You get it? I'll get it. Just give me this one. And now look, there's some right here, Mom. So exciting. And my basil's good. Oh my God, I'm not gonna be able to hold it. Do you see right in there, Mom? I'm making my mom be my gardener. Mom, pick my tomatoes.
I'm gonna pick them and eat them.
Okay, you can have some. I can't eat all these. Look at, oh buddy. So my mom and I just went shopping and I was gonna buy some clothes. I thought they were cute. Then I reminded my mother that my birthday's coming up. So she so kindly bought me some clothes for my birthday.
And shoes.
Yeah,
right?
Just a pair of pants and two pairs of shoes that were on sale.
Just.
Is that all I got? Yeah, that's all I got. I'm so white. There we go. So yeah, I'll have to try them on and show you guys them later. Right now, we're gonna go home and I have to pee so bad. Oh, and we also got Bryson and Brika a wedding anniversary gift because their anniversary is on. I'm gonna say what it is actually. Bryson, Marika, close your ears. I'm gonna say what it is because they watch my videos every day.
They
don't. Only my mom watches
Facebook
them every day. What? That's stupid. Okay, I'm just leaving Rose's house, and I don't know if you guys can see, but look at these super funky pants that my mom just bought me, and I'm wearing them, so we're trying them out. I don't know. I'll have to get, like, a full picture later. Sorry, getting in my car. A full picture later of the whole outfit, the whole ensemble. It's super comfortable. I feel a little fat in it. I think it's stylish and cute. I'm just wearing flat sandals with it, but I almost wore like these new heels that my mom bought me, but I think it might have been too much if I wore those. So, just going to a bar now to watch the UFC fights.
Ooh, I got some tricks for you. Let me tell your little boyfriend. I see you driving around town with a girl I love, and I'm like, forget you.
We're getting in a boat right now. Me and my friend Ferris. Ferris, say hi. Oh, I can't see you. It's too dark. Ferris in the boat. Ferris, I don't know if that's where you're allowed to sit in the boat. Where are we allowed
He's
to sit in the boat?
Wherever he wants.
Can sit wherever
he wants. Go, bro.
We're in a boat. We're going to do some circles until Corey gets here. It smells like gasoline.
No, it don't.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does smell like gasoline.
Boat.
Okay, it does not smell like gasoline. What? I didn't get your name, sir. You're driving me and I didn't even get your name.
Mike.
This is my friend Mike. He's taking us on the boat. Goodbye, crawdads.
Virgin surgeon,
here we come. Taxi Mike.
Can we just go fast?
And yes, so this was actually my Saturday. I didn't post a video yesterday because I was hungover all day because I got in a boat with Make It Happen Mike and drank beers until like 3 a.m. riding around the river. Super crazy, random night. I didn't film very much of it because I think my phone ended up dying at some point. But yeah, super fun. Shout out to Make It Happen Mike and his cousin Corey and my new friend Ferris. It was a fun night. But yeah, check out yesterday's video, which was really like 2 days ago yesterday. And check out the 1 year ago. And definitely check out this surprise video. Okay, I shall see you guys tomorrow.